Let there be no doubt, this is Joe Biden's invasion. This is Joe Biden's destruction of our country. If you take the 10 worst presidents in history and add them up and put them together, nobody has done the destruction to our country as this incompetent president that we have right now.